हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे चैप्टर इज डिटेक्टर्स। सो बेसिक डिटेक्टर्स, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू डिजाइन एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट कैन डायरेक्टली मेजर द गामा फोटोन्स और एनी अदर टाइप्स ऑफ रेडिएशंस लाइक बीटा रेज, गामा एक्स रेज, अल्फा रेज। सो वी कांट मेजर द रेडिएशंस डायरेक्टली, फोटोन्स डायरेक्टली, बट वी कैन मेजर इट्स इफेक्ट्स व्हेन द रेडिएशन पासिंग थ्रू द मटीरियल। So we do it by measuring ionizations. Ionization occurs in a material when radiation passes through it. Radiation detection instruments, it has three parts: detector chamber, power supply and amplification system, and one measuring device that is called ammeter. When the radiation passes through the detector chamber, it will interact with either the chamber walls or either the material with the chamber. So output of the chamber is amplified, then it is processed by a measuring device that give us a useful reading what amount of radiation is present. Reading can tell us the relative intensity of the radiation present in that area. Principle of radiation detection. What is the principle of radiation detection? Principle like radiation detection is done on ionization. Ionization, what is ionization? Ionization, it is a production of ion pairs, a positive charge ion and negatively charged ion. So what the detection system detectors are doing, they will measure the ionizations that has the same basic components as other radiation detection systems. So this is a detector system measuring that will measure the ionizations. It has detectors, it is having the measuring device that is called ammeter, and then the signal will amplify, and it need a battery or power source. So battery or power supply in circuit, it effectively creates a positive and negative poles or electrode at the detector. So negative side of a battery is connected to the negative pole and positive side of the battery is connected to the positive material that is called anodes, the central wire. It is a positive electrode and walls of the chambers is electrodes. So positive electrode isolate from the negative electrode. So the if ionizing radiation interact with the material with the chamber, like it is usually filled with a gas, then ion pairs will perform. Because of the voltage differential across the electrodes, positive ions will flow to the positive ions here. When interact with the gas, it will flow towards the negative electrodes, like negative ions, that is the wall of the chamber, and negative ions will flow to the positive electrode in the chamber. This ion collection results in a current flow through the circuit. So when the current flow through the circuit, then the measuring device, that is a meter, will deflect in proportion to the amount of ionization that takes place in the chamber. So as a result, a useful indication amount of radiation is there, that is how much the radiation is present in that area. So when the first ions reach the electrodes, there will be a small current flow. When more and more ions will reach the electrodes, then magnitude of the current will increase until it reaches to the peak. The number of ions reaching electrode begins to decrease. When the magnitude of current will increase to the peak, then what happens? The ions will reach, ion that reach to the electrodes will begin to decrease. Then current will also flow begins to decrease. So this is the pulse, that is called, this curve is called a pulse. What amount of current is measured for a single beta particle is plotted against a time. A curve like this is called